Hello guys, welcome to Sandy Bay, where there's people who go so fast and I cannot move. I don't know. Why am I stuck? Yeah, what a great start to do. Anyway, so I'm apparently stuck. I was on my way to pick up this trailer. So I just got this map and I'm very, I played this map in Farm Sim 2017. So there's actually pretty new stuff here. So I am gonna say I turn new. So I'm just gonna be traveling around. I think it's maybe no next turn. Oh, okay, so I'm just gonna be doing some random stuff. And I have to wait because these bosses go very fast. In this car. So I am using seasons in this. So yeah, pretty good. So it is early spring. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna fix it by putting on 21 days. Eight. Not 21 days. I might do field number one in no. So field number one is a very big field. So it's gonna take a long time to do it. So okay. I think we'll go this way. Yeah. So that's where our cows go. Right here. We are in a JCB. Oh, that's where our monster goes. Oh. Okay. So, I'm just gonna put the trailer in here and go right in the JCB. I never knew reversing a trailer is that hard. Oh, Okay. So I'm gonna hop in the JCB right now. Down a single. Yeah. So right here we are in field number 2. You can see that. So that's been harvested. And field number 1 hasn't. So we own a cultivator by any chance? No. Oh god. Anyway, let's just forget about that. We are just gonna do field number 1. I might even sell field number 1. I don't know. Because I don't need that much fields. So that means I need big machinery. I've got a decent half stock. Okay, that's weird. Why is it doing that? I don't know. I don't like that. This is confusing. Oh, there you go. Where can you fill up your seed? This seed is actually pretty small. Okay. I'm already starting up to like the stress you do, but anyway, how much horsepower does this have? 235. I'm just gonna sell the cedar. I don't know, this is too small. Cedar, goodbye. JCB, goodbye. I'm gonna buy a large tractor and it's gonna. There it is. 300,000, oh my god. I don't know. Let's go for this. I don't know which is okay. Let's keep it a stock. Oh. Keep it normal. What is this doing? Oh, engines. Let's just make it a 400. Okay. Let's do that. Leaves up with 100,000. Cedars. Or do we want plant cedars? Okay. This one, it's pretty good. 104,000. Yeesh. Interesting. 12 meters. Okay, now we should just buy seed. Wait, how much seed does it take? 5,000 liters. Crikey. Anyway, so that's 1, 2, 3. And 5. Jeez. Okay, then let's. Oh, no, I just missed. Wow. We are in a case now. And that puts us on a debt of 60,000 bucks. And I missed that. No, it doesn't take fertilizer. Oh god. Lucky. But this does 12 meters wide, which is fantastic for field number one. So that means I'm going to keep field number one and field number two. I might plant canola. No, soybeans. I'm gonna do plant soybeans. So I'm gonna plant some oats, canola, soybeans, because I need money, and this is Sandy Bay. Okay, now they. So this takes 5,000 liters, which is pretty good. And I need more. Okay. Lucky this case can actually do its job. Okay. Let's just head off to field number one. So it just does 12 meters, which is impressive. And good at the same time. Which way do I go? If I head that way, it's quicker. So I head this way. For a change, because I'm brand new to this. So this might be the town. This $1.19. It's pretty good. Buses. I just hope we don't meet any cops, because if we don't want to get a fine or anything from them. I just hope this is speed limits. Am I heading the right way? Oh yeah, I am. So this is gonna take us to field number 2 and 1. I'm just gonna do field number 1 first. It looks a bit small. No, that's for 2. They're pretty decently big. That could be good for streaming. Field number 1. Is there entry? So what's been in this? Flour, okay. Oof, that's pretty good. Ignore that. Let's start planting. So this might take a while. I can imagine doing this with a small planter. Yay, so that took a while. And I'm missing a lot. That's a bad spot. Okay, there you go. So I'm just gonna put this in cruise control. And let it do its magic. Okay. I'm just gonna do like a lap or two, then I'm gonna just put on higher worker. Because I don't need to. So where these pulses, I might stop. Yeah, I'll stop. Right now. Because it's gonna be impossible to harvest through there. So I'm just making this smaller by these hulks which are in the way, which is very annoying. Okay. So right next to us is the sheep pen. Ooh. We might get some sheep.
Yeah.
I don't know when. So after this I might put it on hire worker, because I have other stuff to do. So after this I'm gonna... Wait, I don't have a cultivator. No, that's okay. So, I think we own a mower. If we don't, then we don't. So after this lap, I'm gonna put this on hire worker and put on a time lapse. So the time lapse will start right about right now. I don't know what that is. that's the field finish, which is a good thing. So I'm just gonna head back to the bay, home, and end this video. So I still got like 80% of scene left, which is actually really good. So I have to go and cook the bagel. Put like seed in it. So I'm gonna end it right here. Hope you enjoyed and see you again.